What's up, YouTube? My name is Rob, and I am back for another reaction video. Now, I just realized something with this. I kept calling this guy Stormzy, and it's Stormzy. S-T-O-R-M-Z-Y. I thought it was S... Wait, what? Storm? No, S-T-O-R-M-Z-Y. No, it was Stormzy. I kept calling this guy Stormzy, and this... wasn't right. It just wasn't right. So, hey, learn something new every day. It is what it is. Move on. Anyway, now, I've been requested to react to this video by a big supporter of my channel. Basically, been helping me out from more or less day one. More or less. Skangman. That's a YouTuber. I love him. He's like a really dope YouTuber. Please check that, please. Give him a shout out. Please give him a like to whatever he says in the comment section below. He's an awesome dude. Thank you so much, Skangman, for letting me know about this. I pretty much owe my success to you because you told me about Big For Your Boots, and everyone that now checked out my channel has saw Big For Your Boots, and that's what led to my channel basically taking off. I owe my success to you. I owe my success to you, brother, and I thank you so much for that. Awesome. So, in that vein, Stormzy, people love this guy. People hate this guy in the comment section so far. People have been telling me. People say he's trash. People say he's dope. People say this. People say that. I'm reacting to him. So, yeah. I'm going to react to three of his videos today. The first one I'm going to react to is I Outshined, Send for Bugsy Malone. And I think I saw in a thumbnail of another video that this one might be a diss rap towards somebody else named Bugsy Malone, or it said did Stormzy diss Bugsy Malone in his latest track, something like that, when I originally typed it up. Literally, if you type in the word Stormzy, comma, Outshine, and you try to do that, that's what literally comes up as a video that says did Stormzy call this guy, did Stormzy diss this guy. I'm like, I have no idea who Bugsy Malone is, so that, hey. If you know who that is, please let me know. Put that down in the comment section below. I'd love to hear who that is. And if he's a legit rapper too, please let me up. But anyway, I'm going to check this thing out without further ado. Starting this video off in 3, 2, 1, click.
That smile on your face Storms makes it easy.
Like the music's quite good.
I'm student niggas trying to outshine. I'm about to blow up, it's about time. Searching for the brown with the long hair. Looking for a shawty on the south side. Call 6 for the mix, what it sound like. I get pics with the chicks when I'm outside. Trying to stay alive, trying to get the crowd hat. Money on my mind, I don't see a downside. Yeah, nigga, what you want, huh? Catch him on the roads like this ain't what you want. Had a little buzz and you made a couple songs, but your shit's gone dry like, nigga, where you gone? Where you catch him on sat like, nigga, where you done? You was talking like a G, now you're telling me it's long. Still killing rappers and I'm still getting better and I'm still getting money and I'm getting it with cons, little nigga, where you stat like? Uh-huh. Forget about your rap, where you rap like? You think I give a fuck about your gang ties? We all know you're ordinary black guys, brother, get your facts right, grinding with DP. Yeah, I'm trying to make that 5 for my EP. You funny niggas dying for retweets. Man, I'm trying to die for a retweet. I'm on my GC, I tell them not to fuck about. I drop a teaser, now they're asking when it's coming out. I've gotten smarter, but they're telling me to dumb it down. And yeah, I listen, but I'm telling them it's summer now. I think it's time to shut it down, saying that I crept up Snoop. Sit him, then I hit him when he gets up too. But hear what? Crip said I'm next up, Tef said I'm next up, Skeppy said I'm next up too.
But I'm guessing that's that then.
Okay.
I tell him you don't want no problems. I ain't got a choice, I think I'm running out of options. Plant a little seed, I get them buzzing when it blossoms. I just phone my nigga Swift, he said we're running out of coffins. I don't care about a list. Tell the bouncer let my squad in, like how dare you take the piss. I flip the script and stick it on him. Talking like the bad, fix a face and loud a bopping. Man, you niggas send a guap, I send a shop, you send a shopping. Little bunch of fucking half arts. Linking by the car park. I was on the block with them thingy bobs and rock cars. You was getting rocked, picking gal up in your smart car. Think you're funny, well you're not. Get a bullet in your smart ass. Wasn't when that car so it's easy on the tank. You're just a little boy who thinks he's greasy with a shank. Still comfy in my hood, still got peas up in my bank. I'm a young nigga living, yeah, that's where Teresa Frank. Forget winner stays off. Forget winner stays off. I grips the pad and tell him if I can't play, the game's done. You must have got my name wrong. You must have got my name wrong. I just let him use my flow, then kill him with the same one. See, I get mad love, cause I've been around. Get. Do the job when I'm whizzing round. Get. Fuck your raps, am I write a hook and then sing the hook? I'm a singer now. Yeah. Couldn't care what them niggas on. Get. Couldn't care if I'm slipping done. Mother's life, my brother's ride on the other side of my slippers. Now I'm all up in the booth, I'm trying to get what I deserve. Yeah. All this pressure on my back, the shit's a blessing and a curse. Fire and I shoot and put that fire in the verse. Where's my fire in the booth? I still got fire in my curve. Three that man, two sticks, eight good. Arms and a whip. Don't talk, then I lose it. Crew? Stay calm, then I flip. Fuck boy, try tell me that I raise hard, but I'm shit. I said you raise fam, so that's calm, but I've been hard, you're a prick.
The mask thing was weird. I was outshined. Alright, that took a weird turn. But anyway, Stormzy. So, I thought the beginning was a lot more catchier, musically speaking, than the second half. But, eh, I got two more other videos of his to check out that'll be just as quick. And they'll go by fast, they're not long. So, anyway. I've been reacting to the fire in the booths all day. And those things are like 10, almost 15 minutes long to try to make. So 4 minutes, I can care less about. That's why I'm like, let me just go ahead. Yeah, Skank Man, react to it. Awesome. Now, back to my channel. Please, if you like this video and you want to see more, please hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. I promise you will not regret it. Please give me reaction requests that you want me to check out. Put the name of the video, and this is also important, you put the link to that video as well. I hope I got the right one with this one. I could have screwed that up, and if I did screw it up, please, Skank Man, let me know. Send me the link to the right one. I'll fix it, and I'll give you a shout-out when I do. Another thing, I'm looking to change my channel name. Right now, I don't want my channel name to be the same thing as my actual name. My name is Rob Smalls, and that's what you're going to find when you pull it up. It's possible I could do it. I've seen other people do it, like Jeremy Johns. He's a movie reviewer. But, you know, I want to have a different name. So, please, guys, I want you to come up with a channel name for me. I'm leaning towards maybe Rob Reacts. But, honestly, I kind of think that's a little bit generic. I want something, you know, more creative. So, you guys, I'm betting they're way more creative than me. Please come up with something. Let me know. And if you have some really great, awesome suggestions, I'll give you a shout-out in my future videos. And, well, that being said, please like and subscribe. Thank you for now. Peace.